This is your boy Vinnyballz. What's good, PlayStation Nation? And right now, you guys, I have just purchased a property, a mansion over in the Vinewood Hills, and I am about to go and check it out, and I am fucking excited. So why don't we go ahead and check that out, man? Now, you guys are pretty psyched about it. It's like one of the updates I wanted besides a heist, man. I wanted this fucking update. I think me and my boys all wanted it, you know? So. Yeah. Oh my goodness, man. Forget fucking picking you up, Dakota 6198, a hammer. I'm fucking going right to my place and I'm checking that shit out. So you guys can just fucking chill, alright? I bought the one down underneath Cody's, man. 727,000. You know? So this is my new home, you guys. Oh, it's looking beautiful. This is looking beautiful so far. I have to go in there and definitely check it out, man. You know, I have to check it out. Look at this. Look at this. It's fucking gorgeous. Gorgeous, man. Alright, never mind. That's not my house. I'm just excited, you guys. I'm like excited. I just want to fucking get to my house, man. Check this shit out. Alright, I'm my nephew, Dakota 6198, is going to have to give me directions. This is where my house is exactly. Oh, it's right there. Oh, that ain't bad looking, though, still, nevertheless. You know? There's all my cars. Yeah. So what do you want? Yeah. Hey, Stavanna. Hello, honey. Sorry about that, you guys. I didn't mean to interfere in my personal life with my fucking, mix my personal life with my, gaming life. It ain't a bad looking house. I mean, I might get something better along the way, you guys. I mean, this might be decent, though. I really want to, like, into a nearby friends and crew. Why not? Let's check it out together. Ain't a bad house. I like it. It's kind of got like a Romagna look to it. I'm excited. I mean, can we customize this too? Oh my goodness, look at this. Look at this. Can I go out on my balcony? I can't go out on my balcony? Let me see. So this is my new house, you guys, checking it out. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh my goodness. Now this is living the lime life. Hey, I hope my 30 like subscribers are checking this out. Wow. Wow. Man, wow. But I still can't get out on my balcony, man. I kind of want to get out on my balcony. I'm not allowed to? Huh? Oh, well, that's kind of a rip right there, man. And look at my bathroom, you guys. Look at my bathroom. Oh, my goodness. Look at my bathroom. I just bought a mansion. Oh, wow. Yeah. I gotta play the part, you guys. I gotta play the part because I'm a rich guy now and I'm living in fucking Vinewood Hills. So, I know, right? You finally got out of that crack shack, hammer. Good for you. Is it gonna make me any money? Are you gonna be paying me? You gonna be paying me, man? Nice. Although, you know, I don't like this house, Cody. I can't even walk out on my balcony, man. What the hell? Now we're going downstairs, you guys. Ain't a bad place. I kind of really wish it would have, like, allowed us to, like, go out on our balcony, man. I got my high setup room, like, right here. You know? So, Cody, can you get out on your balcony? Oh, man, really? So I bought the shittiest apartment, the shittiest fucking mansion. Yeah, I did. Can't even get out on my fucking goddamn balcony. Kidding me? I'm disappointed. Well, either way, you guys, it's going to be my new home for the time being until I make more money, then I'll probably upgrade. It's not too bad, except the only thing that I'm disappointed in is that, yeah, the only thing I'm disappointed in, you guys, is that I cannot go out on my balcony. I cannot walk out the door and go out onto my balcony. All right, show me where I can get on my balcony. Yeah, what, you got to go around the house in order to get on it? Huh? See, that's bullshit. I'm not too happy about that. I mean, I like the house, don't get me wrong, but... Man, I mean, like, that's bullshit. What? She's picking up food. And stuff.
Where?
That market basket. So make a chop suey. Well, I can get out of my balcony, guys, but I can't walk through the goddamn fucking sliding doors. Get out of my goddamn balcony. What about those balconies over there? Those balconies are completely useless because I'm not standing out there. I'm not sitting there, you guys. I'm not sipping my goddamn drink. Rockstar, what the hell did you do? What did you do, Rockstar? I got complaints. No, I have some issues. I have some complaints. No, Rockstar, okay? I wanted chairs out there. I wanted to be able to sit out on my balcony. And I wanted to be able to just, like, watch everything happen. Nice house and everything, Rockstar, but you kind of screwed up there. Well, that's awesome. So what one do I need to buy that I can customize? Ah, good Lord. And look, Rockstar, you can't even let me through my damn gate. Are you telling me that gate doesn't swing open and close? All right, I'm going over to check out my net. You guys, I'm going over to check out my nephew's, like, fucking crib. See if that's a little bit better. Dakota, let's go check out your crib, man. Get over here. All right, man. Welcome to GTA Cribs. And for my viewers, I'm probably about to start crying because I know my nephew probably has a better, like mansion than I do. So. So, Dakota, are you going to let me in your door or what? Man, look at this. Okay. Now I am sad. I am very sad. Are you guys seeing this? I know you guys are going to see this later in my video, but this is very, very sad. And don't even tell me. Can you go out on your balcony? If you can, man, I'm going to fucking flip a nutty.
Stop swearing, John. You've got to go.
What's your name? Oh, you can't go on your balcony? So, the interior is not too different from mine. And my nephew, Dakota 6198, lives right next door from me. And it's really not too much different from mine. Rockside, you really ought to, like, focus on opening up those balconies. Oh, my God. What is that, Dakota? It's like a waterfall. What the heck? Wow. So we're touring Dakota 6198's like mansion. Ah, man, look at sharp, nephew. How's your bathroom look? Let's check out your bathroom. I can't get in. Get out, man, so I can get in. Oh, you got a waterfall in your bathroom? What? Are you kidding me? This is just craziness. This is a whole lot of craziness. Hey, I want to do a mission to make some money. And yes, Dakota, you have a very, very nice mansion here. And I would love to be K-9's bodyguard, except K-9 would probably disrespect me and slap me and call me names. So. See? You said it. I didn't. So, yeah. So, pretty much for what you guys see, at least I was like, I mean, I'm broke now. Look at how much money I have. I have $116,000, $8,546. So, I'm definitely going to have to be doing some grinding. But I did. But anyways, this is it right here, you guys. I mean, what you're seeing is what you're going to get. Look at this, man. I feel like I'm walking on water. You know? Unbelievable. All right, see, guys, I'm going to go back next door to my mansion, and I'm going to cry about how much more nicer than my nephew's mansion is than mine. So, you know, don't mind me too much. I'm feeling very emotional right now. Come on, you guys. He has waterfalls. Waterfalls in his fucking... in his stairway. He has waterfalls in his bathroom. But except I feel kind of good. I got to be honest with you guys. Because at least he can't go out on the back of his balcony neither. So. So I don't feel so bad. So, here we go. Welcome to my humble abode. And what can I do now? I don't have much to show you guys. I'm going to upload this video like once I'm done. I think I might take a hit from the bong here. Maybe take a hit from the bong and like maybe hit drink some whiskey. Let's get blazed, you guys. Let's get blazed. Woo. I really hope you guys make it soon that you can like customize your mansions. I mean, I think that would be the shit. Or maybe at some point I'll sell one of my properties and purchase that customizable apartment there for $1 million. And of course, you know, after you guys get stoned, you got to wash it down with a little something. So I'm going to drink some wine here. Because I'm feeling like the fucking pimp player that I once was. Hey, man. Dude, 14-year-olds shouldn't be, like, subscribed to my channel, man. You know, it's just... I'm explicit. What can I say? So, let's Dakota gave me a tour of my mansion, but I'm gonna take a tour myself, and here I am, like, blazed out of my mind. Drinking a little, smoking a little. I have no waterfalls to show you guys. No waterfalls. At all. But Dakota has waterfalls. But here's my master bedroom. And today on MTV Cribs, Vinnyballz. Why did you open?